हेलो ऑल ऑफ़ यू, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल सुपर लॉयर। टुडेज इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस बिहार हायर जुडिशरी वैकेंसी 2021। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग दिस वीडियो प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब दिस चैनल फॉर ऑल जुडिशरी वैकेंसीज अपडेट्स एंड ऑल लॉ रिलेटेड वैकेंसीज। नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट दिस वीडियो। एज ऑल ऑफ यू सी डेट ऑनलाइन अप्लीकेशंस आर इन्वाइटेड फॉर 18th वैकेंसीज। टोटल 18 वैकेंसीज आर देयर एंड फॉर अप्लाई दिस यू हैव टू फिल ऑनलाइन फॉर्म। The application online form you have to fill in this website www.patnahighcourt.gov.in, and the application shall open from 22nd December to 20th January, but the site or link will remain open till 27th because you all have to upload the scanned photograph, signature, declaration written in handwriting of the candidate and all. You already see in this video. Now we will discuss what's the eligibility criteria of this higher judiciary vacancy. You need to must have a 7-year experience or practice. 7 years of practice must be necessary, and from the last 3 years you have must appear for 24 cases per year for the last 3 years. And even prosecuting officers, ADA, APOs are also eligible for this post. The candidates and minimum age criteria is 35 years should be minimum age and maximum 50 years old can give this exam. Even there is a reservation is there. I think you all of you see reservation for schedule caste 16%, schedule tribe 0.1%, extremely backward 21%, backward 12%, economic weaker section 10%. You all check this. Now we will come to the preliminary examination. The preliminary test should be of conducted at 300 marks, and it includes 100 questions. 300 marks paper is there and total 100 questions is there, and negative marking, 1/3 is the negative marking. And you all see this syllabus, it is already given in this video. The Constitution of India, the CPC Limitation, Code of Criminal, Transfer of Property Act, Indian Contract Act, you all check this. Even English paper, general and computer knowledge are also required. Please, you must go through the syllabus before start preparation. Now come to the mains examination. The mains examination syllabus has not been clarified very well. It will notified by High Court later after preliminary examination test. But the main legal subjects are there. You all of you see, I think, the Constitution of India, CPC, Limitation Act and all. I hope you all updates and will be prepared for Higher Judiciary of Bihar. And please subscribe this channel for more updates regarding law related vacancies and judiciary of all states. Subscribe this channel and thank you.